You've all been waiting for. Please rise to your feet. I'd like to introduce you tonight for the second time. Please put your hands together for Mr. and Mrs. Ryan and Annie Novak. Of our bridal party, get comfortable up here at the front of the room. I'd like to go ahead and call forward our father of the bride. Friends and family, once again, please put your hands together for Mr. Rick Snigowski.
Well, first off, I'd like to thank everybody for being here, and I'm going to read my speech, get off my phone here.
Endless aching need.
time. On the count of 3, 2, and 1, here it comes. In the front, ladies and gentlemen, it's a fight to the finish. But we have our bouquet catcher out there tonight. Let's give this young lady a big round of applause. Well, folks, as we said before, we are now rolling onto the 10 o'clock hour. And at this time, for this next song, I'd like to invite all of the couples in the building. We're going to break the ice a little bit and open up the dance floor to all the couples. A little bit of a classic song. You've probably never heard of it. It's a song called What a Wonderful World, Louis Armstrong.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me. To myself, what a wonderful